We're super excited to be in the Bahamas this week. We got a good amount of games coming up. We can't wait to, you know, have some great food, enjoy the weather, enjoy the beach, and just enjoy everything about the Bahamas.